So we were talking backstage. It's kind of fun to hear like where songs come from, like where you think like, oh, that's such a deep, serious song. Comes from a, you know, a silly point of view, or some of the silly songs come from a deep point of view. You never know. And this next song, it came from a point of view, I just want to get laid. just being honest, dude. This is 1994, we were in New York City, and being a Southern boy, I've been to New York a couple of times. What's that? I know, this is a story back in the old days. The 90s, man. Did my wife just shoot me before I fell asleep? Not leave. Think away, it's all good. So I had the mother of our son, Lindsay Kroos, and my first wife, Stephanie. We had just met in Louisville and Woodstock. We met in Woodstock. Louisville and then Woodstock, and then I brought her out to Long Island. We did what we call the infamous tour of Long Island. It goes on for a long ways. We came back and then we went to New York City. So I was walking around New York City trying to get a just an idea of writing, and I was actually trying to impress her because she was out with me, and it was just I hope this doesn't ruin the meaning of the song, but it truly was just me trying to impress a lady. Thank you.
really got to follow that, huh?